shoot day, everyone was super nervous. And then we got in the car, and then we started giggling. And everything just kind of went smoothly. And then whenever there was a problem, everyone was right on it, and we were super organized.
Gail Mancuso was pretty involved on our set. She was there most of the afternoon, and she helped us a lot, especially with some of our last shots. She kind of was helping us. She got to talk to all of us, not only about advice with our movies, but she got to talk to us like a little bit on the side, and so she was great.
This is really funny. All the actors are having fun and they're washing the car, and it's funny because they're like actually washing it. It's great.
I drew the Molière parking experience for set dressing because in the movie he wants to knock down the school and build a parking lot, so I drew kind of his outline of it all right here.
Team S.O.S. is running 30 minutes late, but it's just because we're so thorough and we want to have the best team possible. But it's okay because I believe my team will pick back up and get on time.
That's a wrap on three. 1, 2, 3.
That's a wrap!
I have been on so many sets with big money sets, $1 million movies. Have never moved this fast.
Never.
These girls are amazing. Mm-hmm.
I came in here knowing absolutely nobody, and I was really shy and I was really nervous. But I guess having to get to know people so fast, I really bonded with everybody, and I've been more outgoing, and I've learned so much.
Skintimate Studios is what brought all of us together in the first place. If it wasn't for them, I probably never would have met the friends I have now. And, oh my gosh, really. They're the most amazing friends ever.